There's a fire that burns inside, a fire that burns inside. Nothing can stop us. We'll be running through the night with a fire that burns inside, a fire that burns inside.
Alfarero perfecto.
So in other words, he is the perfect potter.
You should be called. In the Father, there is freedom, there is My name's Emily. This is my second time in SI Nicaragua. I'm in the microfinance site this time with Katia, and last time I was here, 2 years ago, I was in the health site with Celia. So, first off, I love SI. I love the staff. The interns every year are amazing. The full-time staff here is just so, has such a heart for the Lord and has such a constantly wanting to do his work and constantly committing to different things, even if they don't know how it's going to turn out. The staff is really caring and that they really do want to make an impact here in Nicaragua. They're not just here to say that they're missionaries and say that, oh, I've helped so many people. Like, no, like, they start with an idea, and then that seed carries on into other people. And then, like, this time, a lady just accepted Christ for the first time in her heart while I was here, and I was able to pray over her and congratulate her with that. The last time I was here with SI, I worked in med, and I think that consolidated the idea that I want to work with med in missions, and I would love to become a missionary and also have a doctor background, so where I can go and see people and help them, give them medicine if they need it or whatever else. And